Green carnations on your mother's grave. What's going on, guys? Shane D here, your best friend in the entire world, back with a band that I have heard the name of, Green Carnation. And look at how beautiful that artwork is. I just said, my heavens to Betsy. I need to hear what these guys sound like, because that is just an absolutely lovely image. So that we're doing that album that you're seeing right there is called Leaves of Yesteryear, and that is the song that we will be doing from the band Green Carnation today, Leaves of Yesteryear. First, we're going to learn about the band, then we're going to listen to the song. Does that sound good? Look at that artwork. I just think it's beautiful. I love album artwork. I'm sorry. Sue me. Get in a courtroom and sue me if you want to. So let's learn about the band and we'll listen to the song. Green Carnation have 20,594 monthly listeners to the Spotify account. I want to say they're going to be stoner, or they're going to be doom metal, stoner metal, something like that. The first track out of their top five here is Sweet Leaf. So I'm almost betting that it's a Black Sabbath song, Sweet Leaf. But I don't know for sure, and I'm not going to click it to find out. Number two on there is the song we're doing today, Leaves of Yesteryear. That's got 124,823 monthly listens on it. Number three is Sentinels. That's got 82,000 plays. My Dark Reflections of Life, 40,000 plays. And Solitude. All four of those songs, those last four besides Sweet Leaf, they're all from that album right there. So let's look into albums and see what they have done. And it looks like they formed in 2002. That album was Journey to the End of Night. Then you got, well, the years are goofed on this. So the next album is Light of Day, Day of Darkness. Then you've got A Blessing in Disguise, The Quiet Offspring, The Acoustic Verses. And then this 2020 album, let's see when it came out. Yeah, this has got five songs on it, and it's 44 minutes and 36 seconds long. So these are going to be long jams. I bet this song will be about 8 minutes, because there's only five songs on that entire album. Do you call it an EP at that point? I think you would. Five songs, it's just EP. But then again, if it's 45 minutes long, well, it's a full-length album. Now we look into related artists, see who they hang with, who they tour with, who they other people listen to when they listen to Green Carnation. Pain of Salvation, Disillusion, Psychotic Waltz, Isan. Oh, that's a black metal guy, isn't it? From Emperor. Is that how you say his name? I-H-S-A-H-N. Isan? I don't know. Antimatter, In the Woods. Catatonia, great band right there. We did them a few weeks ago on the Corpse Cast podcast. If you don't know what that is, it's on Spotify, iTunes, anywhere you get podcasts. But basically what we do is we pick a metal album and a horror movie. And every episode we talk about the album, we talk about the movie. And on one of the most recent episodes, we did the new Catatonia album. Orphaned Land, Riverside, Pure Reason Revolution, OSI, and Novembre. That is the related artist for Green Carnation. Now we're going to look into the bio, and my God, it looks like there's a lot of guys here. Holy heavens to Betsy. I've got an image here. It looks like they are at the, in a concert venue setting, and they're doing one of those pictures where they're on stage and they turn to their backs to the audience so they can get the audience in there. And let's count them. You've got guy with a mohawk, guy bald with a beard, guy doing the peace sign. You got a guy doing double horns. You got a little teeny fella saying, "Boss, the plane, boss." And then you've got another guy holding up a glass of wine or something. And then this other guy. So, Jesus, there's a lot of guys in this band. After almost 10 years of total silence, Norwegian prog avant-garde metal act Green Carnation announced their comeback to the international metal scene for the 15th anniversary of the cult classic Light of Day, Day of Darkness in 2016, and after a very successful comeback year with festival appearances and special shows both in Europe and North America. Green Carnation from Kristiansand, Norway, was founded as early as 1990, but after founding member Chort joined Legends to be Emperor. Legends to be Emperor. Okay. It's just weird the way this wording is. For their Dark Side Eclipse album. So he joined Emperor for the Dark Side Eclipse album and continued in Satyricon. Okay. And Einherjar. In Einherjar. The band was shut down until their debut album, A Journey to the End of Night, in 2000. Big parts of the lineup was changed until the band's epic Light of Day, Day of Darkness was released in 2001. And the band changed in a more rockish direction with A Blessing in Disguise, 2003. The Quiet Offering, 2005. Before Stripped Down Acoustic versus Jesus. This is just going on for everything. After the successful comeback in 2016, the band continued to do festivals. Okay, spitty pop pop. Recorded a new album in 14 years to be released in 2020. The new album is recorded in Dub Studios with producer Andre Kirkesola, which also produced their classic Light of Day, Day of Darkness. Jesus, I'm sorry about that, guys. I don't read well. Could you tell, or did that seem like it was perfect for you? I don't know. So here we are, Green Carnation, Leaves of Yesteryear. And this might be a long one, man. I hope it's not like 20 minutes long, but we're going to rock it. Here we go. This is the Magic Titty, takes us into the world of Green Carnation and Leaves of Yesteryear. If you're ready, I'm ready. We go. We go now. Silence. Oh, boy. Come on, baby. Give me a note. I gotta sync this sucker up, man. It's 8 minutes long. Get yourself some popcorn, get yourself a beer. It's already giving me the hints and ideas that it's going to be a pretty masterful piece of music here, but... Why do I feel like this whole album is going to be like a masterful piece of delightful stuff? Marching from the great beyond. Come to me. Come to me. I ask of you some faith in. Are these guys are the masters of spread it out and build it. Mind over matter. Hope you'll remember my name. Oh, very moody. Mm-hmm. Wow. Yeah, what kind of camp do you put this in? Love the sound of those drums. It's got a very open and washy, you know, ethereal kind of spacey, wide openness to it. I mean, it's really good, isn't it? It's something magical, beautiful, delightful. I guess it's progressive, right? Progressive stoner rock. I think I gotta listen to this whole album. Like that. Oh, that's so beautiful the way they did that. Hope you remember my name. I get the feeling that this is an album you listen to from beginning to end and just enjoy the whole thing. You didn't think I could play the air piano, did you? I can play all the air instruments. Drums, bass, keyboards, piano, flute. I can play all of the air instruments. I'm very good like that. I will tell you this right now. That 8-minute song flew right by. Sentinels. I don't know why I can't say that word right. Jeez. Why don't you go back to school? I will, okay, in due time. I think that was the fastest 8 minutes that's ever happened in my life. That song flowed beautifully through. I think that is a fantastic piece of work, and I think that I need to listen to that entire album, to be quite frank with you. I'll be frank, you be Shirley, right? Shirley, you can't be serious. I am serious, and don't call me Shirley. What say you, the most important part of this video? Good, great, fantastic. Shane, I love Green Carnation, and you are damn right on the money. They are damn good. That album is damn great. And here's some other stuff you should listen to. Have you ever seen Green Carnation live? Were you one of those people in the background waving as the band took the band selfie? Were you there? Put all of that in the comments below. You can also say, Shane, it's too slow. It's too melodic and doom gloom progressive for me. It's not my cup of tea. I don't want it. And thank you very much. And it was too damn long for me. You can put all of that in the comments below and tell me exactly what you thought of that song, because that is the most important part of the video, is where you get in the comments below and tell me exactly what you thought of that song. If you have a hard rock, heavy metal special request, you want to see it on the channel, you want to shout out to you in the video, click the link in the description below. You donate a few dollars to the channel, we'll get it on in your honor with a thumbs up to you. Okay? That's all I've got for this. I thought that was absolutely fantastic. And yes, I am going to go and listen to that entire album. Green Carnation.